Hey, how's it going, guys? Gladiator here. Welcome back to Mega Fun Obby. We start out at least 1,080. Our goal for this one, 1,100. Good thing. I'm going to have to go ahead and get a skip on that one. Yeah, don't worry, I did refill my Robux. Alright, so blue good, yellow bad. At least so far, I thank you so much on my channel and the Megafun Obby series. I right now officially have over 2,300 views so far on my channel. So far, I thank you guys so much for all the support, and hopefully you let other people know about my channel. Because so far, I'm just really loving all the whole support, everything with it. With everything that goes on this channel, yes, I still appreciate it. It just keeps on going up, up, and up. Oh, I didn't even get to go on any of them. Yep. Once again, the levels are always that hard. And even the worst part is putting those little lines in between obstacles. That way it makes it harder for the player. As almost on most of the whole parkours you play on, you always have to be careful on what you... Okay, all you gotta do on this one is just... hop. I just really don't like the whole, like the pull certain parkours where you basically get put back every time you step on the wrong item. To me, that is really the most annoying. Yeah. They just make this stuff very impossible. And that's when you're basically forced to buy Robux. Good thing I'm prepared for that. All right, do not step on those. I really want some suggestions, some really good suggestions on what I should do for my 150th video. Because that's coming in pretty soon. But pretty surprising, 150 videos and still 21 subscribers and close to 2,500. Okay, that's bad. Yeah, you can't even reach that. Yeah, and say the same thing back. We don't like it when they just make impossible parkours, which demands you, in order to get the next stage, you now gotta buy Robux. I mean, I got the power, but still. It's not really that fun. No fun when players can't even get to the next stage because they just want to play some parkour or challenge their friends in these competitions. One thing I really suggest they should have is like an obby tournament. Like the most best or the most powerful, the fastest, like obby parkour master or something like that, should be doing that. I'm pretty sure they probably made games like related to that. Still. Because how many videos do I make? Mostly I just make videos out of random. I mean, for most videos I make, I always need a reason of why I should record it. Well, mostly because it's rather fun to me and it's more enjoyable. If a whole video or a game is not enjoyable, then there's no reason for me to record it. That's my biggest thing. All right, 1,100. All right, we go a little bit further. At least a few more stages. For most people, it's not easy to do parkour as I do. And yeah, literally none of us actually did rebirths. I'm obviously never gonna do a rebirth, because why do I need a rebirth? Yep. I mean, honestly, I keep on questioning, what's the point of the rebirths? For me, there's literally no reason. Alright. And just gonna end the video here. It's already been pretty good already. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe, set the bell, comment down below what stuff should I do, and keep supporting this channel. And don't mind being stuck in quarantine. But of course, this actually might last for like many, many months at this point. Later.